Thank you, sir. This is regarding gas leakage at the village of Uppudu village in East Godavari district of Andhra Pradesh. Sir, this is not first time. It has been happening, this leakage, and the nearby villages people are continuously living with the fear of unknown. I am not able to understand why ONGC is not able to create sustainable infrastructure to prevent these kind of leakages. Time and again this is happening, and only reactive management they have been doing, sir. I urge upon the central government, while giving particularly contracts to private people, all these precautions have to be taken, and immediately they should give proper direction to take care of the nearby villages. I am told that almost about 2 kilometers radius, nobody is able to do even basic cooking because of the fear of gas igniting. So again, I request central government to intervene immediately and take care of these accidents, sir. Thank you.